Yo, what is going on, Beast? It's your boy FaceScope here, bringing you the 227th, 8th, and 29th episode of the Top Plays. We missed a few weeks for a little bit because I was home visiting family for the holidays, but we are officially back, baby. But starting it off nice and clean, we got the man Sox playing on Yuban. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 with the Tundra. Last bullet, beautiful 5 kills into a quad. Gets a 5 multi into a Church quad. That is a crazy clip. Look at this man, Brygi, by the way. He's playing Search and Destroy on Modern Warfare. Look at this. Turns the corner. Triple headshot.
Oh, shit.
In the most random spot. Look at everyone in the lobby figure out what he hits, too.
Yo, that was a sick kill.
This was nuts. You can see this in the play of the game right here. Turns the corner. Watch this. Look at the reactions, too.
Yes, sir.
Oh, no. Shit. Don't
That is absolutely beautiful right there. Absolutely beautiful. Up next, we got Lords and Tricks. Look at this. Little. We're switching it up in the top place. Two dudes, one controller right here. He gets 4, 5 into a 6. Look at the boys. Look at the boys. Lord and Tricks doing the 2-man, 1 controller, and ends up hitting a 6 on. That has never been hit before. Up next, we got Days. 3-4, throws the C4, and no-scopes it for the 5th, for the no-scope ending C4 shot. That's a mouthful right there. Up next, we got ESC playing Search and Destroy on Vanguard. He's playing on Castle. Gets 1, 2, scopes in triple for the play of the game, game winner. Watch everyone in the lobby figure out what he hits.
You got a triple, bro?
A triple?
Boom. Oh, that is so clean. Up next, we got Apollo. He's been playing on America with the Swiss. He's going to get a collat into a nice little single, into another single, into another single. Misses a shot. Triple. Beautiful clip. That is such a crazy clip as well, man. Up next, no fipping in the spawn trap on Showtime. Nope, game room. I think it's game show. I'm rusty on the maps, but I don't even know how many kills he gets. But yeah. He ends up getting a lot of kills right there. Up next, we got Time switching it over to some Vanguard. He's gonna get 1. He's gonna get 2. Move forward towards the hard point a little bit. He gets 3. Gets 4, and then here's where it gets saucy. There's another. That is a crazy clip. I don't even know what that was. 6 on times something. Up next, we got Zetic. Gets a few kills right here. Quad. And then another. This big team blitz right there, baby. Beautiful game mode. Man, when they add faster snipers to this game, that game mode is going to be crazy. Up next, we got KBM. 1, 2, 3. Turn around. Boom. Gets the collat head for the 5-on head right there. Up next, we got Mineherd swapping it back over to some Vanguard. Lines up the triple headshot, and he gets it. Now, up next, we got Angel. 2 headshots. Make that 3. Make that 4. Using a PTRS, aggressive as hell. Gets the 5th. Jesus, keeps running forward, gets the 6th, and then keeps running forward and gets the 7th right there. Aggressive with the PT, all headshots, no misses. That's a crazy clip right there. Up next, we got Ryze. Look at the shots. Just look at the shots. All headshots, too. He's popping them, and he's popping them right there. Almost gets the last shot right there. But beautiful shots. Up next, we got Swift. Tundra Thermal. 1, 2, triple head.
Oh, my God!
That is a clean-ass clip. Throwing it onto some Vanguard with some Lakeys. Using that random scope, I think that's that telescope scope on the Kar 98. It scopes in pretty fast, but it scopes in, zooms in really, really, really far. Then gets some, I don't even know how many kills this is. He just pops the whole team. Just like that, aggressive as hell. Throwing it onto some Cold War. We're switching over to so many different CODs, I'm getting them mixed up. And Drums is just popping off. That's a quad head times 3 and into the 4th. Beautiful clip right there by Big Drums. Throwing it onto some America, some Cold War. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then a collat. 4. I'm pretty sure that was a 7-on actually, but it was a collat ender, so it wasn't a legit 7-on, but still gets 1. Collat, single, and that's a quad. I don't know what spawn trap setback was in right there, but he gets a crazy one. Look at this pop shot triple head across the map by Big Chaos. Beautiful clip. Up next, you got Big SFZ using the PTRS, showing the damage on this gun. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and then gets the 8th right there across the map. Jesus, that PTRS is so much fun to use. Pretty much the only fun gun to use. Okay. Only fun gun to use on Vanguard is what I was going to say right now. Right there. Right there. What the fuck? A War Cease with the no scope triple. Up next, we got Twez with Boom 6 and the 7 for the 7 multi with the PT. This is a top 30 bangers right here. I'm losing breath. I'm not used to this. This is crazy. Resistive, no scope triple in a random ass spot right there on standoff. That is beautiful. And we got Marvelized on raid. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. For the 5 on head. Pretty much as fast as you can shoot that Tundra right there. Then we got Crane on some Berlin, and he's 3, he's getting 4, he's getting 5, he swaps the other one, he's getting 6, and then how about the 7th right there, almost a Colette head. All 7 headshots, beautiful clip. This clip's got no sound, unfortunately, but it's a beautiful, beautiful clip. Gets 2, gets 3, 4, swaps to the ZRG, no scope Colette through the smoke. That is so nice. Then we got 4 for 4 with the shoddy. Gets 1 kill, swaps to the Pellington, gets another, and then how about a triple head? That is such a random ass clip. Speaking of random, we got Storms throwing on some Modern Warfare. If you couldn't tell by now, gets stunned, and then gets the triple head. If you couldn't tell by now, we are back onto some multi-COD. Only accepting probably the past few CODs. I don't know. I'll name it at the end. Oh my god. Zay with the triple headshot. And then the last and final clip by Samurai. No scope triple in a random ass spot. That is beautiful. But if you guys want to submit clips, it is scopetopplays@juma.com. I am accepting Vanguard clips, Cold War clips, and Modern Warfare clips, and Warzone clips. So if you guys have any of those 4, send them in. It's you know, we're just switching it up. And I know a lot of you guys are still playing multi-COD. So if you guys have any clips on those 4 CODs, send them in. I'm live on Twitch right now, twitch.tv/scope. Hope to see you there. If not, I'll see you in the next upload. Deuces. How in the fuck are you about to say? The way that we do it is not the way. No.